The Salvation Army says the summer heat is bringing more people in. The shelter is now full and needs more supplies. Roxanne Coronado's here to tell us a little bit about that need. Roxanne, thank you for joining us.
You're welcome.
Tell us then, we were talking earlier about how it's the extreme temperature, so heat and cold where you get really busy. So explain why that is.
Usually the summertime, anytime there's an extreme weather change, we do reach our peak, such as now. We are actually in an overflow. Right before I got here, we received a lady, 78 years old, who came to our shelter. And I mean, we are at an overflow, but we do whatever we possibly can to make room. Mm-hmm. Again, being at full capacity opens the door to lots of needs. Every head that comes in there usually has a lot more than one need. So right now we are facing actually a shortage of many, many items, such as hygiene products, mm-hmm. and it leads to many other things that are needed for the shelter. But again, we open our doors. We have a cooling station in our lobby right now, so if anyone's out there who's experiencing heat and needs a cool place, they can come in and just get a sip of water if that's all that's needed at the time.
So you mentioned this lady that came in, 78-year-old woman. You do service a lot of homeless, but also a lot of people who can't afford the high electrical costs, you know, to run an AC system. And so, I mean, you really are servicing people across the community.
Absolutely, absolutely. We serve intact families, which includes husband, wife, and children. We serve single fathers. We're actually one of the only agencies actually that will take in a single father right off of the street. We house single women, and we also house single women with children.
Okay, so mm-hmm. what then, if anybody's listening, they'd like to help out, what should they do?
They can definitely contact us. They can call us at the number that's on the screen. Mm-hmm. They can go to our location that's at 515 West Elmira. Again, right now we are accepting all sorts of donations to meet the hygiene needs. We are also accepting diapers and baby wipes. That's a hot item in
yes,
our shelter.
Yes, for all definitely. The children. Yes. And what about mm-hmm. Cash donations or check? Did you accept cash
we do.
Money order?
Yes.
All of that?
Yes, we do. In whichever form it comes, you know. And please do not think that it's too small of a donation. Every little bit helps. And, you know, our ultimate goal is to help the family land self-sufficiency. So sometimes it takes an army.
Absolutely.
And that's what we are.
Mm-hmm. Well, thank you so much for being a part of that army. We're going to show those items that can be, as you mentioned, there were hygiene items that you can donate, such as shaving gel, bath sponges, diapers and wipes, laundry pods, disinfectant wipes, hand sanitizer. I mean, all those things are needed. So if you have extras of any of that or would like to just make a cash donation, they would absolutely enjoy that. Thank you so much, Roxanne.
Thank you very much
for
having
us.
We really appreciate it.
Beamer. Mm-hmm.